Stephen, if you could please pray for me and keep me in your prayers, I would appreciate it. Love your ministry.